Hello and welcome to Fragmented.
How are you doing, Duncan?
Hey, Lewis.
Click on the screen, right, and drag. Uh-huh. You can actually drag the screen like around this weird area, like it's really glitchy though.
Ew.
And look, you could like look in the background. There's like a bike in the back and like some sort of medical operating table. Can you see this shit?
Yeah, I think we're a clone. We've been sent down to a hostile planet in order to colonize
tight
it.
Tight pants.
So if we're going to colonize a planet, we're going to have one of each gender. So I'll go female.
Okay. I'll go male. You want to have a name generated? I could put a name generator here for if you want a name. Do you want a name?
Okay.
Nidolala.
Nidolala.
Yeah, and I'll be.
Wow.
That's
an awful name.
I'll be Anandaneth.
Anandalala.
They sound like blood elf names.
Right. So body size, let's go as small as it goes. Skin colour. Oh, should I pick? Should I be a black woman? Or I'm going to go kind of somewhere in the middle.
I don't seem to think these sliders don't seem to really do anything.
What?
Oh, I see. Hang on. There's like 20 sliders for hair.
Yeah.
And I picked bald. And then I'm moving all these sliders and nothing's happening. So hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 sliders for hair. 4 sliders for eyes, which you can barely even see. And the only other thing you can customize is how big you are and the color of your skin. I mean, come on.
It's not that bad. Well, I quite like the hair sliders. You can do some crazy things.
Sliders for
eyes.
You
can get like a two-tone effect. Oh, man. I am like some kind of rave girl. Sweet.
You're getting rainbow hair.
Yeah. I'm going to go with crazy pink eyes as well. Whoo, okay. Nidolala, create.
Job done. Welcome to... this is a series, if you guys don't know, where me and Duncan play games we found on Steam that fit...
Are you
a certain...
Hoo-ah-ha?
No, I'm not.
Oh, shit. Who's this?
I don't know.
I'm going to punch him.
Have you spawned near to something? I think I've spawned near to an escape pod.
Yeah. We've dropped down to this planet.
Can you see it? Can you see your escape pod?
I can.
This looks cool, doesn't it? I was in there, fast asleep.
My sensitivity is all over the place.
You might be able to modify that in the settings. Good luck. I've got... weird hair.
Let's turn X down.
I'm weird. So I'm a man. I have a water meter, a heartbeat meter, a life meter, a bombs meter.
Bombs a lungs meter, meter, cherries.
And a temperature meter. I'm in a world. These games are. Normally, when we play these games, right, Duncan? I can see stuff that people have built on the server already. They're bad. Oh, wow. Actually, do you know what? This is actually pretty good. This stuff that people... Oh, my God. I think people have built all this. This is quite impressive. I'm at some sort of lake. There's a sort of glowing blue...
Yeah, there's like big plants. Pods. Do you see this kind of building on the river? Do you see that?
There's what? A glowing what? Sorry?
So press M, you get a map.
All right.
Where are you?
Well, it's... Oh, God.
I'm in kind of...
Jesus Christ.
A U-shaped lake-ish.
I'm near a lake that is shaped like Australia. Kind of.
Do you see the kind of like thin lake to the right of it?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I'm at the thin lake.
Can you see any buildings?
Yeah.
Are they any good?
They look pretty good, yeah, I'd say.
So there's a stone base here.
There's an animal. Oh, you can scroll out and then you can see yourself in third person.
Yeah, I've been doing that.
Oh, shit.
Makes things a lot...
Look at my pants.
A lot cooler.
Whoop.
So a lot of people have built things around this
lake. I'm going to beat this deer to death.
It's very tranquil.
Nah.
Do you know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of the time we went to that shrine in LA. The self... I didn't go with you, actually. I went with Tom.
The what?
We went to a nice... The self... Oh, it's raining all of a sudden. Wow, this game is quite something. Do you know how we get started?
L is crafting, I think.
Oh, right, okay.
So, for a stone pick, you need 4 fibers, 4 twigs, 2 sticks, and a flint.
Right.
So, that's fine.
No, press tab.
I haven't figured out how to pick stuff up.
I is open inventory.
I, okay.
R is reload. Left shift is sprint. C is crouch. Enter is enter text chat. period is toggle cursor lock, and scroll wheel is moving in and out of third person mode.
What's pick stuff up?
I would guess left click, but I'm not 100% sure about that.
I guess that's not pickable up the ball then.
Pickable upable. Look at these things that people have built. So people have built these really nice, like, I guess they're flood resistant. I feel like I'm on an alien world, right? Where people have built these structures that are up in the air like this. And do you know what? They look really cool. So it looks like some of the structures that people have built are pre-made.
Oh, I've harvested a lilac pod.
But these are not
pre-made. And some fiber.
Pre-made.
And some twigs. Oh, I'm in the money.
How much money do you have?
Well, I've got lots of lilac pods and some twigs.
Man, do you know what? Like, I'm actually, like, mildly impressed by this.
Yeah? Mildly?
Yeah, so it's not a good game. It's not had... Sorry, that's what I was saying before I got distracted.
What? You can't say that.
Typically, the games that we play on this are...
Are
a bit weird, okay? I don't know whether they're good or bad, but mostly
unfinished, I think is the word.
Mostly, they have kind of, like, average Steam reviews, right?
Yeah.
Sometimes positive. Mostly positive, actually, it feels like, but this one is definitely mixed. How did you loot? Oh, you just clicked.
I'm just holding down click.
I've harvested fiber, twigs, burner berries.
Burner berries? Sweet.
But I are exhausted. What does that mean?
You're exhausted?
Yeah.
Have you been sprinting everywhere?
I did like a little tiny bit of sprinting, and now I'm exhausted. So how do I get that back?
Well, I guess you need to rest.
We'll find out, I guess. Okay, so my health is 99. My stamina is going back up, so maybe that's what it is.
So I need to find some flint now.
Burner berries decay in an hour. So let's... I'm not... The lungs must be...
Breathing.
The bombs must be food?
Yeah.
Right, yeah. So the food
water,
I've got has barely declined.
Heart rate and... something else.
All right, I'm just gonna harvest these things, and I'll head over to the lake where you are, shall I?
Yeah, sure.
Is there? Do you reckon there'll be a space that we can set up shop, build a base?
Looks like there's plenty of room.
Cool, man. So I'm interested in finding out what we. Oh, I found a guy or a monster.
I found a guy earlier. He is just standing there, though.
Is this a monster? A lurker, level 8.
Oh, that sounds bad.
It looks really horrid.
Lurker's what I would call a bad guy if I was making a game.
He looks like a. Murloc, he's attacking me. I'm running away.
Punch him, Lewis.
He hit me. He's hit me for a lot of damage. There's more of them here.
Oh shit!
More lurkers. Duncan, I'm running.
Oh,
I found
Lewis.
A camp of lurkers, and
don't lead
me.
Them to me.
I think I'm gonna die.
No.
I think I'm gonna get killed. I've been killed by lurkers. Right. I can respawn at various places around the U. Above. I can respawn above the U Lake.
Do that. I'm in the U.
You're actually in the U.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'll be... Oh, there's a pod here. Pond view pod.
Hmm?
You're in the U. I think I spawned at your pod.
Oh, cool.
So maybe everyone uses the same pods to spawn as spawn locations.
Ooh.
So I could pick any pod to spawn
at.
Oh,
okay. Well, that's useful. This you must be pretty like close
quite,
to me then.
This looks quite
is that you
central
up there?
One.
Hello?
Hello, probably.
Do you have pink hair?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey. Oh, wow. We went with a sort of similar colour scheme unintentionally.
let's just harvest lots of stuff and then we can start building.
Right, but how do we harvest? How do we collect?
Fiber, twigs. You need to find some flint.
Right, okay, flint.
Yeah.
Shall I look for flint?
Yeah. Maybe we can make pickaxes.
Oh, yes, yeah, so if you punch trees, you can actually harvest logs.
Oh my god, this tree is absolutely enormous.
It's gone.
No way.
It's gone.
This tree was like the fucking like a giant redwood, and you just punched it down in like 4 hits.
That is insane. This looks like a stone here. Maybe if I punch this thing. Oh yeah, flint.
Oh my god, this tree. It just disappeared.
Oh, it's awful.
Oh my god.
All right, press I. Oh no, what's crafting? L.
I can't make a stone pick yet, but I can make some cloth gloves.
I can make a stone
and
pick.
And some boots. I'm going to make some beautiful boots.
Okay, so if I make a... So it looks like there isn't an axe. You can just punch a tree down in just as fast speed as you would.
Check out my boots. Got booties on.
Where are they? Oh, you look good.
Thank you.
You look fantastic.
Whoa!
The rock just explodes.
Or maybe we're superhumans from like Krypton.
That's right. We come down here and we're like supermen. Yeah, supermen.
It's like Superman
on Super Lady.
Oh, the tree grew back.
It's a new tree. That is just.
They're just so big.
Bam. You don't get much log out of it, do you?
No.
Barely enough log to make anything with. Wow, God, I've got a stone pick. It's taken up a lot of space in my inventory.
Oh, you got one?
Yeah.
What do I need for one? So, I need some flint. Okay.
Great for mining. Oh, God, looks weird. Looks not quite the same as I made. So can I mine this thing now? Oh, I can. Oh, Jesus Christ.
They need to put some better animations in. Oh, shit.
It's literally just...
Have you got any more flint there now?
Yeah, I've got
Can
a
you chuck me some?
Yeah, can I just chuck it on the floor?
I don't know, let's try.
Let's try. Hammerstone. I can make a crude hammer. Oh, no, I don't have any flint.
Oh, okay.
Maybe you don't get it. Maybe you have to get it off little rocks.
I'll keep looking.
I'll go bash some big rocks. I've got hammerstone. Hammerstone.
Hammerstone.
Sounds like a quite good thing. Harvested iron.
Ooh, the rock.
Right.
Stone.
You keep working. We'll keep
Oh, I see like
down.
Lurkers.
Oh, use an axe to harvest this resource. Okay, yeah, don't die. I think you lose your everything.
No.
You lose.
Didn't
your
say
everything.
We did.
What do you mean?
And this is PvE, so it's apparently we keep our stuff.
We're on a PvE server.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, what was that? I mean, I think that just means that players can't.
No, it
kill
said
you and
it
take
said
your stuff.
We don't drop our in our bags when we die or something.
I didn't get to keep my stuff. I don't think.
Oh, maybe you can find it.
Well, maybe I did. Maybe I did. You know.
Maybe you did.
Maybe I kept my burner
berries. I've got my pickaxe now, so let's equip that. Do you just put it on your hotbar? Do you?
Yep.
All right.
Let's drag it there. I'm getting some iron. Getting some stone. Do you know what? This is actually not bad. It's not
I'm
going
enjoying it.
Horribly.
And I got a lovely butt as well, so that's helping.
This is weird. Pressing to mouse wheel doesn't obviously scrolls out instead of scrolling down your hotbar.
Yeah.
Which I feel is a bad design. I feel like that's a bad design. I'm used to scrolling on my hotbar to change weapons. You know, in Minecraft.
Right, yeah, I know what you mean.
How else do you change? Well, I guess you have to use the number keys, but the number keys don't seem to even work.
Yeah, they do. One.
Yeah, but press one again and it will unequip it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a bit weird.
Oh! Baddies! Wrong? What are they? Setlangs. Okay, I'm going to get away from them.
Right, I'm making a stone knife.
Okay.
I've crafted it.
I can make a stone knife too.
It's got damage 31, distance 2 meters, as opposed to the distance 215 on stone pick. So is that... 205 centimeters.
Yeah.
So is the stone pick longer range?
Maybe. I assume so.
And then, but I can apparently use the stone knife to cut things and use in crafting. Oh, it's quite a cool stock sound effect when you summon it.
Is there like a crafting bench then?
Wonder if you can cut down these big bulbous things.
Because there's not that many.
Oh yeah, you've harvested Pratinus pod. I've got some Pratinus pods, Duncan. What the hell are they used for?
I don't know.
I'm getting calibrite, I'm getting iron.
There's not a huge amount of things that we can build, so maybe... maybe there's is there a workbench?
I think we're making great pro... I'm actually really enjoying myself. I don't know about you, but...
Twigs.
I love these games where you hit things and they... I don't know why I like them. I like starting again. I like starting at the beginning. It's something really pleasurable about these series. It's because we keep them short, okay? It's not like we're investing thousands of hours into this game to build like a giant castle. You know, if I wanted to build a giant castle, Duncan, I would have built one already.
Yeah.
Know? But I can pretend that in my mind that I've built one. Do you see what I'm saying?
I see what you mean.
So I feel like I don't need to do it because I know that I could. If I wanted to, and it would be terrible for a while. I think I could see a monster.
Yeah, I saw some earlier.
It's like a dog.
Yeah, I saw them. Careful with those.
Shall we
fight
them?
They look scary. Oh, I don't know if we can, you know?
I've got a knife.
I've got a knife as well, but...
I'm going to knife them.
I'm going to get some gloves.
Do you not sure you don't want to... Because I've got a skinning stone here, and I can skin... them.
It's tempting, isn't it?
Do you want to come and help me fight them? I think if we work together, we can stab it.
I'm only level 2. What does levels mean?
Well, I think we'll get levels. Oh, you got more levels.
Skill
than me.
Points, look. You get skill. Oh, it's like Ark. Okay. Oh, and you learn new recipes.
Oh, I see. Like crafting bench.
Oh, very cool.
All right, so okay. We can pick different recipes.
Right, shall I? I'm going to go into melee.
Oh, right, really?
So
okay.
Level 2, I can now make.
You're going to be our fighter.
So I can make.
I'll be the lover.
Oh, shit. So if I get level 5, I can make a sword.
Because I'm a lover, not a fighter, Duncan?
Yeah, yeah.
That's what people say about me anyway.
Oh, right,
when they
okay.
Meet, they say that,
well,
Lewis.
Range weapons as well. Shotgun at level 2. Jesus.
What do you mean a shotgun? We've got stone, iron, and wood.
Well, if you look on the list now, you can make a pistol. You need.
What?
You need calibrite, iron, animal fat, and resin.
Right, well, we need to definitely.
Requires
kill some...
campfire, forge, and crafting. So we need to be able to make a campfire, a forge, and a crafting. So let's look at the.
Campfire, a forge, and a crafting. Can you come and help me kill these?
Hang on, let's figure this out first. So
my stone pick will
survival,
break.
Survival. Level 2, campfire. Okay.
Yeah.
I need that. I got that. Right. Refining. Level 2, we can make resin.
Oh, I'm under attack. It's a vulture, level 1.
A
I've killed
vulture.
It. It's died. I right. Pressed E. You have sliced off 2 pieces of animal fat,
pain
and
killers.
You have collected vulture leg.
Spear.
Can I skin it now? How do I?
Oh, right. You can cook. At level 2, you can cook setlang meat. Okay. I think it's worth putting like a point in all of these things. Quick climb, smoke bomb. Where can I make a?
Let's rebind some of this stupid shit. Ooh,
a
I'm
forge.
Gonna...
Ah, level
oh, God,
4
that's
construction.
A level 5 setlang. Do you think I can take a level 5 setlang?
I'll help you if you wait for me. Ranged. Don't really need to do that yet. Refining. Let's get some refining. Okay,
I
spent all my skill
one.
Points.
Oh wow. Okay, if you build a new one because it's broken, you can replace it easily.
Oh. I can open supply crates now, and I've got some cloth garments and some more boots, which I don't really want. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
How do I look now? Oh. Man, I look weird. So which way did you go? Let's have a look on the map.
I'm
press
at M. The instilled directly in the middle of the U. If
okay.
You go along the top
so
of the U, I'm
down
in the middle of
you.
It. Yeah, I'm just hammering, just chopping away. Now I think if we're going to build a base. I like the idea of the bases that other people have built, where they've put them off the ground, suspended them off the ground.
Right.
So maybe there's a reason for that. Maybe it floods. Maybe there's like wildfires, and maybe there's like wild animals, big animals that patrol. You know, there's all sorts of reasons why people might want to build
yeah.
Their base off the ground. And I think we should pay attention to them. Those
What's
reasons.
The second thing? Is that stamina?
Yes, it's stamina, yes.
Okay, I'm about to run out of that.
Yeah, I'm out of that. I've never got any stamina.
8.
That's not what they say about me, though.
I can drink.
So I'm a lover.
Oh, drinking some berries.
But I've got a lot of stamina normally.